Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'll be talking about the Thrive Cosmetics mascara. You guys, so let's just jump right in. This video is only me talking about the Thrive Cosmetics mascara. It's probably going to be a short video just because I'm talking about one simple product. First of all, let's talk about packaging because that is what we're looking at. This is a pretty hefty mascara. I don't think I've ever felt a mascara this heavy. Maybe I did, but I can't remember off the top of my head. But when I first got this, I got it out of my little packaging and I'm like, this is pretty heavy. I mean, it feels pretty luxe. And speaking of luxe, it is a pretty hefty price, I feel like. I mean, it's not like in the hundreds, but it's not a drugstore price mascara. I'll put it just, you know, not a drugstore price, but it's not like a $100-some mascara either. Probably in like somewhere the in between. I will post the price somewhere on the screen so you guys know how much it costs. I did order this online. And so they call it the Thrive Cosmetics Liquid Lash Extension. Normally, if I'm running out of mascara, I would just go to the drugstore and buy my OG mascara. Let me show you. If I can't decide on what new mascara I want to use, this is what I go to. This is the L'Oreal Voluminous Mascara. This is just, you know, I've been using this for a long time. My ride or die, it does a beautiful job coating my lashes, lengthening them, giving it a little bit of volume, everything I need for my short, stubborn, non-existent Asian lashes. This is it, you guys. But we're talking about the Thrive Cosmetics Lash Extension Mascara, you guys. Liquid Lash Extension Mascara. First of all, heftiness, the price, got that checked off. Next, so the reason why I ended up getting this is because people I know, my friends, the online reviews I read, the videos I watch, I mean, a good portion, like I want to say a good like 98% of the videos and reviews and all that stuff I watched and read raves about this mascara. I'm like, Is it really that good? I'm like, really that good? And on top of that, one of my friends, we were all gathered together, hanging out, you know, chilling, whatever. And I looked at her eyes and I'm like, are those your real lashes or did you get extensions? And she was like, girl, real lashes, her eyes. And she wasn't even wearing any eyeshadow. You know, sometimes when you put on eyeshadow or like eyeliner, it helps create that illusion that you have a nice opened, you know, long lash effect. No, the only thing she was wearing was this right here, this mascara right here. Her lashes were like sky high, literally looked like she got extensions done. Like she had like a lash lift or something. She said all she did was got a curler, curled her lashes, and coated the lash with this mascara. I think at that moment was when I was like, all right, I need this mascara. Her eyes look gorgeous, and so I hope this does it for me. Now, review time, you guys. I've been using this probably about like a week or two, all right? About a week or two. And I think even using it for like a day or two is enough to figure out if a mascara is good for you. Because, I mean, you just coat it on, go about your day, and see if it works for you. You get what I'm saying? So a day or two is enough. But I've been using it for like about 2 weeks. And let me tell you, this stuff really works. I am more than pleased, you guys. First of all, let me just go ahead and open it up. So here is what it looks like. That is what it looks like right there. If you notice the mascara brush is a short rubbery bristle. And depending on what the bristle is, depending on what type of bristle it is, it serves a different purpose, at least from what I've studied and read online. It says that short rubbery bristles are more for lengthening, which is why when I saw my friend having this mascara on her eyelashes, that is the reason why her lashes look nice and lengthened and lifted, all right? The bristles did that. On top of that, the formula of whatever the Thrive Cosmetic people created just kept those lashes up sky high. I mean, you guys, I'm not kidding. This is just something you have to try. Now, will I go back and only use this mascara for the rest of my life? No, all right? There are plenty of other mascaras out there that are great and for a much cheaper, affordable price. But I will say this is a nice buy. And what I mean by nice buy is you don't have to go out and get it right away. It's not like you need it, but is a nice to have, not a have to have, need to have type of thing. You get what I'm saying? So yeah, I mean, I am definitely pleased with this product. And I also did a IG story on it, or IG story. By the time this video goes up, that IG video is probably gone. If I have saved that video, I'll show it to you guys. I took a picture of my eyes, one with the mascara on and the other without. I'll put a picture up so that you guys can see a difference. And boy, let me tell you, there is quite a difference, all right? So I talked about packaging, I talked about pricing, I talked about the product inside and how it works, the performance. What else? The heftiness, the packaging. You guys, it's a great product. The reviews are true. They do work very well. And some of the reviews, you guys, some of them say that they will never try any other mascara ever again. I'm like, whew, that is a bold statement to make. For me personally, I will buy more of this, but at the same time, I will buy other affordable, cheaper, more expensive, whatever other mascara I want to try. But all in all, this is a great mascara. I do recommend it. And like I said, it is a nice to buy product. And well, that's pretty much it, you guys. Just a simple, quick review on the Thrive Cosmetic Mascara. I hope you guys enjoyed my review. If you did, go ahead and like this video, give it a thumbs up. That does help me so much, you guys. And if you haven't already, click on that notification bell. That way you are notified each and every time I upload. Of course, before you do that, you have to subscribe to my channel. Subscribe and become part of the Quok fam. And that is it. You can also follow me on my social media, TikTok, Twitter, Instagram, all that good jazz. Links are down below. And that's pretty much it. All right, I hope you guys stay safe, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day, a wonderful night, wherever you are. I will talk to you next time. Bye. It's been a day, stressing out like crazy. Just wanna be lazy with my girls. It's been a day, we gonna get wavy. Layer on some diamonds and some pearls.